Good evening, everybody, and welcome to our annual winter concert here with the EBHS Choral Program. Thank you so much for all of your support. For those of you that don't know me or we haven't met yet, my name is Adam Good, and I am the Director of Choirs here. I'm very excited and proud to present the work that these students, your children, and family members have put in since September. So please enjoy our winter concert. Two of our soloists to the microphone for Draw the Circle Wide.
Draw the circle, draw the circle wide.
So as we transition into our next ensemble, which is the tenor bass chorus, this group meets once a week after school for, depending on how many people have other commitments, anywhere from 10 to 25 minutes. And they're going to present a song for you from the Beatles, but I'm going to turn the microphone over to our art supervisor of the district, Miss Michelle DeGrosa. Please welcome Miss Michelle DeGrosa.
Thank you, Mr. Good. Again, my name is Michelle DeGrosa. I'm the Supervisor of Arts Education here for East Brunswick Schools. Can we give them one more round of applause as they walk up the stage? My 9-year-old son is, he's going to kill me later, but my 9-year-old son is in the audience tonight, and he did not believe me that they were singing Harry Styles. It was a huge argument in the car the whole way. They are not doing that. But they did, and they did a fantastic job at it. So I just wanted to thank you also for being here this evening and supporting your child's musical journey up through here in East Brunswick High School, no matter where they started. You know, I start now with third grade, we start chorus. So I start in third grade talking to parents about encouraging your children to keep going and going and going and singing and staying chorus in the hopes that you're here and then you're like, this lady again, she's gonna tell us the same thing. Yes, I'm here again tonight to tell you the same thing. Keep supporting them, keep having them stay and sing in chorus, because I know I can see the joy on their faces as they're up here singing. And I see it every day as they are walking these halls and I see them in class. So with that said, the logistics of it are that scheduling portal opens this Thursday. Look at that timing. So I would love for the scheduling portal to have like the chorus button be like flashing, like click me here, but they won't let me do that. So just look for the chorus button, choose it for the elective for next year. If you know if they're not graduating, and I know that you will not regret it because we have phenomenal teachers, phenomenal parents that play the electric guitar with us here. Just such a supportive music community. So thank you again for being here tonight and for your support. And I got nothing else. Are you guys ready now? Okay, so here's the tenor bass choir. Thank you.
I think you understand.
Also, you'll notice we have a few special guests up here with us, Mr. Gates and Dr. Pan, a parent of one of the students of Kevin. So you two out there don't be too shy. You too can also join tenor bass choir, okay? So Wednesdays after school, 2:45 to 3:25, see you there. Okay, thanks. Let's move on to our next ensemble, which is the jazz. This is our jazz and sometimes R&B choir, depending on the music that the students pick. This is a student-led group that meets Thursdays and on weekends. And I just kind of show up and I'm, hey, try this, try that. And so this is pretty much all their work. So it's an absolute joy to come in and just offer some suggestions. And of course, yes, we'll review some pitches and rhythms, but very much so, this is all their very hard work. Our next piece is a little bit more upbeat, so please enjoy some Blue Skies.
Nothing but blue sky. Feel.
And now for one of our honors groups, while they get set up here in the aisle, this is concert choir. They earn honors credits for being a member of this course. They audition now, like I'll have auditions at the end of the month, and then put up the list. And so the next two groups that you hear are our honors groups. So please enjoy concert choir, and then immediately following, honors bella voce.
Thank you.
For our final piece, Kyrie, which is a movement from a mass, Caribbean mass, we have some other special guests joining us on some percussion. So if you are or are not familiar with this instrument here, we have a lovely steel pan and player, and we also have some percussion in the back. So once we get up and all set up, please enjoy Kyrie. Thank you. film was that? Great, we love it. Also, I should mention that Audrey Lamb on, here, I'll move this way a little bit. Audrey Lamb, as she walks up to the risers, is only a sophomore, and that piece is quite difficult, as you heard. So let's give Audrey one more round. Now is the time of the year that I look forward to. One of the times of the year that I look forward to most is the conclusion of our winter concert. And so as we transition with our chamber orchestra getting onto the stage, I'm gonna ask that chorus, you just kind of hold off for a moment in the back while we set up the stage with the orchestra. And then of course, any of those alumni from the program that know the piece, please don't hesitate to come up. I would love to see your smiling faces. So let's clear the stage first and then chorus will have you come on in a moment, okay? So give us some time to set up for the Hallelujah Chorus. Okay, looks like we're all set up. Please enjoy our finale of our winter concert, chamber orchestra and the choral program and some alumni up here. Love to see it. Haven't seen some of these faces since they were on a computer, so it's nice to see them again in person. So please enjoy the Hallelujah Chorus.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
thank you again so much for coming this evening. I really appreciate your presence. I also appreciate your support and having your children or child be with us throughout the semester and throughout the year. It's really important for students to be involved in a large ensemble and in a community. I feel like we need it now more than ever. So please keep encouraging your students and have, don't forget, men's chorus on Wednesdays. So we hope to see you again in the spring for our, actually we have the district chorus concert coming up at the beginning of February, where you will see groups from all over the district, and then we also have our spring chorus concert at the end of May. I think Mr. Gross has a few more words to say, so I'll turn it over to you and have a wonderful evening.
I can't let you leave tonight without recognizing the music teachers in East Brunswick High School, especially this evening. We had Mr. Gates, our piano teacher, who was playing bass backstage for many of us. Here, who brought the chamber orchestra. Thank you, Dr. McCall. What you see up on stage tonight does not happen by chance. It does not happen by teachers that come to school at, what are our hours now, 7:45 and leave out the door at 2:45. This happens with teachers that are dedicated and committed beyond any level that I have, and I'm so proud to work with them every day. So please recognize Mr. Good. Music this evening, students and alumni, and be careful getting off the stage. That's a lot of you up there. Thank you. We'll turn the lights on so everyone can safely get out.